one of the coworkers that used to work with me didn't like the fact that I was gay. I mean, he called me a few times a fag. I felt very unsafe and threatened. I told management about it and nothing got done. Never knew what was gonna happen to me after my shift. I always felt like one day, like, I would get out of work and he'll be waiting for me, he'll jump me. I demanded some type of policy that will protect me in the company.